Seems like old times, having you to walk with. Seems like old times, having you to talk with.
Good to have you with us on Cable Talk Happy Apple Blossom. On this episode, we are going to look at Apple Blossom's past through a great photo collection with Art Jolliffe. And we've had a couple of shows in Apple Blossom's past where we featured Apple Blossom pictures, but these have never been seen before on Cable Talk. So if you think, oh, they're going over some of those old, nope, these are new photos of old days gone by, and you're going to love it. We'll be right back with Art after this. Welcome aboard Flight 92.5 FM. I'm WINC's Barry Lee.
And I'm Don James. The Breakfast with Barry show is in the air weekday mornings from 5 to 9 on WINC.
Let's go over that checklist, Don.
More classic hits.
Check. Comprehensive news every half hour.
Check. Weather updates with Bill Kamal.
Check. Local and national sports.
Aunt Sue, Clarence, Billy Boy Baines, and Papa Bean. Check the horn, Barry.
Let's get this baby off the ground, Don.
Okay.
When she starts rolling, Don, pop that clutch.
We're gonna die.
Hi, Happy Apple Blossom. Thanks for joining us on Cable Talk. Always a lot of fun to have with us photographic historian Art Jolliffe, and he has brought some photos of Apple Blossom's past that we have not seen before on this show. And Art, Happy Apple Blossom.
Thank you, Barry. Happy Apple Blossom to you. I'd like to see some, show you some of these photographs. They are, to me, they weren't seen until a couple of weeks ago, and got some unusual things to show you.
This is a most unusual photo.
I'm
fascinated by this. We've been looking at this for the last 20 minutes. Take it in, and I guess, well, we're going to ask you to notice a couple things here, but Susie, number one, look how sad the people are looking. Now, whether they've been waiting a long time for the parade to come down, this is at the corner of Piccadilly and
Loudoun
Street.
I think their feet hurt.
They may have been standing there a long time, but you're going to notice as we pan back the number of people sitting on rooftops, on windowsills, waiting for the parade to come down Loudoun Street. Now, there's a guy on a signpost that has all kinds of mile markers, but look up here. What is this guy doing who has climbed the telephone pole standing on the phone line? And this, of course, that's the sanitary...
Grocery, which is now the book gallery.
Yeah, Winchester Book Gallery. But what is this guy doing?
Who knows?
Is he looking down the street for the start of the parade? Now, let me show you another one that was taken just a few seconds later, and he has ventured out away from the pole by a few feet, although it looks like he's still holding on to something. But look at this. He's tipping his hat now. Whoops, sorry about that. And when you look down below at the people, now a couple of people you notice their heads are turning and they're starting to notice him. But what a great moment in time just to capture a little Apple Blossom moment here. What year was this, Art, do you think?
I think it's 38, but notice the crowd, the mob out there on the sidewalk. There were five and six deep.
Exactly.
And
exactly.
You couldn't see over everybody's head. But they were having a good time.
They were having a good time.
They really enjoyed it, yeah. But I believe it was 1938. And this next one is either 37 or 38. And this is a trolley rouse float. I think they had three floats, three different years. We showed two of them. I like that way they are showing the spray of water. They got the little kids dressed up as firemen, and they're putting the water on that building. They're taking care of it.
That's pretty ingenious. They've used string to make it look like they're spraying the building. That's pretty awesome.
There's a boy on the left. He's looking at the crowd. He's not looking at the, he's not looking where he's going. There's another Rouse float, a little bit different. I don't know. I didn't count the girls, but they got a float full. And I don't know what the significance of them.
Yeah, well, being that it's a fire company, maybe it was honorary fire chiefs. Who knows?
Who knows, yeah. I think about 1937, 38.
Wow.
This is a Skyline Drive float. And I like the way they decorated that.
Oh, yeah, you got your stalactites and stalagmites. And
yep, yep.
Isn't that neat? Look at that little tiny slit that the guy's
That's
driving.
That's right, yeah. You got to maneuver around curves, and the corners are treacherous.
Wow.
Those Rouse pictures, by the way, were with the courtesy of George Dove. I copied those from his collection.
Okay.
This is General Area Council Boy Scouts.
Oh, neat. Okay. So they're camped out right there on the...
They're ready for foul weather.
What is that building in the back, Art, with all the columns?
That's the old post office. That's
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Piccadilly and Braddock.
Great picture. Oh, I love it.
This is a photograph, a float. I think one unusual thing about that is that it's pulled by an automobile. See?
Yeah.
Excuse me. I like those urns or whatever they are.
But yeah.
I thought that was so clever to, and I remember the days when the automobiles would pull them. But now it's mostly tractor or they're self-contained. And this, I don't know what it represents, but it's right there at the Capitol Theater. And I can't read the signs. I don't know what they're telling us.
Diner. I don't know. I can't read it.
I can't make it out. But those, you know, it's handmade. It's not a professional job. And that looks like it's what it is. It's headed north on Cameron Street. Headed down to Piccadilly to turn left on. Here's one showing the Crystal Restaurant. That's
How about that?
That was downtown, years and years and years.
Does that say, yeah, Knee-High Bottling Company?
Knee-High
right?
Bottling, yeah.
And Royal Crown. How about that? There's the Crystal Restaurant.
Yeah.
Soda and candy, right?
Yes, huh?
That catches the attention of all kids passing by there.
That's right.
All-America Town.
This, I can't make out that sign on that. That's on East Piccadilly Street.
Oh, Dr. Pepper.
Another Dr. Pepper, but I can't.
John and Ralph's Shooting Gallery.
Shoot. That's what I thought it was. That's on East Piccadilly. And I don't know where that would be. It's not there anymore.
John and Ralph's.
Who knows? We can't ask anybody now. I don't know who that might be standing on the float.
Somebody might recognize him.
Here's another one that is East Piccadilly Street, looking east towards the George Washington Hotel. And if you look at the top of the hotel, Susie, people are standing.
Oh.
Standing up there.
Holy
and
cow.
And that's the intersection where the parade starts, Cameron and Piccadilly. But they're standing on top of the roof of the George Washington Hotel.
Unreal.
Maybe next year we can rent a space.
Bird's eye view.
I like this Cameron Tire Company float. That's pretty neat. And there again, a commercial vehicle is pulling it, not a tractor.
But I remember mileage treads.
Yeah, I remember Cameron Tire Company.
That's awesome.
Got the tires. Busy Bee Restaurant. Dr. Pepper, Busy Bee Restaurant.
Somebody was perched up there.
There you go, one of the Queen.
Look at this. Queen Shenandoah, what is that, the 6th, looks
yep.
like?
Yep.
Wow. So this would have been 1930, you think? 24? 24, 25, 26? Yeah. Or 29, maybe?
29th, yeah. I believe 29.
Yeah. Look at that. That's Rouse City Hall, isn't it? Yeah.
Yes, yeah. Yeah.
And it looks like a crowd there to see the Queen.
He's got the driver's got a better view there. He can see in front and around the side.
Yeah.
Now here's the billiards and the, but notice the crowd.
Right, down to the edge.
There's no crowd control.
Nope, you don't have policemen and motorcycles moving people's feet back.
Come out to the bands, out to the floats, they're right there.
Yeah, I mean, if you had a marching band come down there 10 deep, I mean, I guess everybody would just have to move back.
Yeah, but look at, if you're back the third, fourth row, of course you've been standing for an hour, 2 hours, but you're not going to have much of a chance to see much, and I don't see how you can enjoy it. Everybody's got on hats, coats, they're dressed up.
Yeah.
Here's another one that shows the crowd.
Wonder who they're coming out to see, some dignitary. Can't tell who that is. Can't tell who it is, but they're coming out to greet a dignitary.
Yep.
It's a woman. I can't tell.
That's a small little vehicle. They've got maneuvering that.
Yeah. I love these old photos. This is just so cool to just sort of stop history in a certain year.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're at about at the 5-minute mark. So we're
doing
pretty good.
This next one, 1924.
The first apple blossom.
Right. Now look at that float.
Oh, my word.
Now that is, that's as neat as it can be. And Dolores Foltz mailed me several photographs. This is one of them. And I appreciate those very much.
Look at that.
Isn't that something?
The very first apple blossom.
That was the start.
Cold day, the leaves weren't on the trees yet.
Right. Yep. Now this is one we've got to show. It's before the parade. It's downtown. But the signs are up, the banners are up. Two-way parking, two-way traffic.
And it was tight.
I tell you, but we of course, it's the automobiles this day and age are wider.
One thing we do notice, because that is Loudoun Street, correct?
Yes.
Is that in the photos, the cars have been removed along the side of the road.
Right, yeah.
To make way for the people to...
Yeah.
What a great picture, Art.
There's another random.
A couple of bathing suits.
Well, you know, you got to have a couple of those in there.
Big seahorses.
Yeah.
Is that Leggetts?
Yeah.
Leggetts.
Yeah, Leggetts, huh? That was a nice float.
Beautiful float.
I believe that was 38. I think that probably was professionally done. Now, this float, I dare say, was made by John Rosenberger. He certainly had his hand in it.
Look at this.
This is the John Rosenberger, the Rosenberger's float. And that's...
Look at the work.
Isn't that something?
That's beautiful.
It really is. And to the right, Susie, of the picture, that is Bell's clothing store. The sign, if you go up just a little bit, I don't know if it shows, no, but it's Bell's.
I'll be darned.
Look at the traffic light, street light, whatever I want to call it. This is just a mob marching down Main Street with the crowd up around it. You know, they're right on out.
Yeah. Now they've cleared back a little bit for the band.
Yeah.
Great picture.
This is a float that was sponsored by J.V. Arthur Insurance, and it, I think it's some high school. But there it is, it's on Cameron Street. You'll recognize some of those houses.
Okay.
On the east side. That.
Maybe in the staging area?
Yeah, yeah.
Since there aren't any people lined up there. And we're a couple of minutes away here. How are we doing on?
We're doing fine. This is out at the fairgrounds. I have three of these in a row of Hershey, three different years. And I really don't know exactly what years they are. And Mother took these. Helen LaFollette brought those to the unit at the hospital where I am. And she wanted me to copy them. And I noticed that Jolliffe Studio was on the back of one of them, and all three are Jolliffe's. But they're all three of the Hershey. They were friends of the manager of the Hershey plant, and evidently he wanted pictures of the floats as they came through.
All righty, down to the last minute.
This one here is at the fairgrounds. And shows part of the fairgrounds, and there again is Hershey's, and but now that's of course the fairgrounds that's been gone many years, but that's the way it was back then. We don't do that anymore.
Wow.
Want any more?
Real quick, I'm going to just put this one up. Is that
okay?
All right?
Sure.
Yeah, one more, real quick. Art Jolliffe has been our guest. Photographic historian.
There again, we're on Main Street. There's Crystal Restaurant. I can't make out the other signs. Bell Close right there. Bell Close.
Awesome. A way to look back and to look forward to this, the 79th Apple Blossom Festival. Happy Apple Blossom, Mark. What a gift.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
We appreciate it. What a gift to share. Thank you very much for joining us. Happy Apple Blossom. The Queen's interview tomorrow on Cable Talk. Take care.
Seems like old times, having you to walk with seems like old.